Scythebill 9.4 now knows the full list of states of the world, and in the United States and United Kingdom, all the counties as well. So if I took a first visit to Porthlu in the Isles of Scilly, and told Scythebill it was in England, I can choose to place it in Cornwall, and then that it's on the Isles of Scilly. The next time, I can just place a location directly in the Isles of Scilly, and Scythebill will automatically add it to Cornwall and England as well.